set.
Here they go, the Niche Financing sponsored Class 3 boys, 4x1s. Camperdown has gone up fast in lane number 2. They have gone by Glenmuir. On the upside, storming as well, that's it. Jago in lane number 7. Also getting back in the mix is Kingston College in lane 5. Camperdown goes, storming at St. Jago. Problems for Camperdown, St. Jago with the advantage. Kingston College comes by them and holds the stagger. Jago College in the mix as well, just behind the leading 2. Into the straightaway they come now. They need another 200 meter areas. Kingston College comes into the straightaway to the good. Jamaica College chasing, so to St. Jago. It's Kingston College and Jamaica College coming across the line. Kingston College will get on and get away. Just ahead of fast finish in Jamaica College.
Yes! It's St. Jago College, yes.
Followed by Camperdown.
Yes, he did.
For Kingston College, 44.30 for Jamaica College in second, and St. Jago 45.43.